We've got about 1,200 employees globally that are highly mobile. So more than 60% of our employees are mobile. And when you think about mobility and the dispersion of that mobility across the globe, you can have employees out at 200-300 clients at a time.
Sometimes it's hard. It's hard traveling on the road by yourself. You somewhat feel a little isolated. It's not always the case that someone's available to help you out or to give you what you need to do your job well.
We've got a lot of people on the road at a lot of different customers at any given time. And we have a lot of new people. We're a growing company. The company's doing pretty well. So when you've got relatively new people on the road in front of very high profile customers, you don't want to leave them waiting for answers. You don't want to convey the impression that you're lacking in any sort of knowledge.
We had this one experience with a major multi-billion dollar retailer. We were in a design session and we had a room full of pretty smart people with a lot of experience. But no one specifically knew the answer. And what we did is we signed on Yammer during our lunch break, posted the question out there, and by the time we got back from lunch, had a full feed and the answer was at the very end.
I get a much stronger sense that people are really bonding together and like supporting each other better than they had in the past.
I definitely feel that Yammer has broken barriers that in Manhattan. People are talking more to each other. People know about each other more.
It's kind of nice when you see like a director or a senior director or even a VP answering people's questions, because it gives people the sense of like, wow, someone high up is really listening to me.
There's nothing more powerful than the workforce self-selecting the great ideas to the top. That's where you get the real power of tribal knowledge.
The things that make one person better make a lot of other people better. And the more you can share that, the better you become as a company. The better you become as a company, the better you deliver to your clients, the better they are for it.